day started like any other. Little did I know then, it was the beginning of the end for all of us. They attacked at dawn. Plastros elite guard, hundreds of them, coming through that portal like a swarm of angry wasps. Bravo Company was a ragtag team of battle-hardened commandos. We got split up when the Tans fired the opening salvo. Me and my bazooka man Riff were cut off from the others. We found cover and assessed the situation. The Tans had air support. Our guys didn't know what hit them.